loaded gun was found inside a student's backpack at a Clarksville high school. The sheriff's office said a fight broke out at Kenwood High School this morning. After the SRO broke up that fight, they searched one of the student's backpacks and found that weapon. Two loaded magazines were also found in the bag. The sheriff's office says no one was threatened with the gun. It's not clear if the student will be charged.